है यहाँ पे तो राजा ही गायब भाई।
I want to speak with Finnir, the steward who should be working to put a king on that throne.
I am Oswald, yes, for as long as I can hold out.
So, what happened here, Oswald?
A clan led by a Dane called Ruaid attacked this morning. They've been sacking farms and hamlets across East Anglia for some time now, growing more brazen by the day.
Do they know this is Halfdan's land?
They must. They just don't care.
Their chaos has touched my home as well, and I'm here to see that it doesn't happen again. Before sword clash and blood flow, we destroy our enemies with well-timed words.
हेलो एंड वेलकम गाइस, आप सबका स्वागत है और एक नए स्ट्रीम पे। और गाइस, आज का वीडियो जो है स्पेशल होने वाला है, क्योंकि ये वीडियो आने वाला है हैप्पी न्यू ईयर पे। हाँ गाइस, आप इस वीडियो को देख रहे हो हैप्पी न्यू ईयर पे, तो सबको हैप्पी न्यू ईयर का शुभकामनाएं। नए साल आ रहा है, कुछ नया करते हैं। तो आज वीडियो में ज़्यादा बकबक कर दिया मैंने, मैं मानता हूँ नया साल है, तो वापस से हैप्पी न्यू ईयर सबको। स्टार्ट करते हैं आज का वीडियो। तो आपको पता ही है कि कल क्या हुआ था, और यहाँ पे हमें अभी फिन से जो है मिलने जाना है। तो चलते और पहुँच के बातें करते हैं। तो गाइस, यहाँ पे देख सकते हो हम लगभग पहुँच गए, ठीक है। और यहाँ पे इसने क्यों बुलाया फाइट करने के लिए, एकदम मतलब पानी के
made it. Now tussle with care and go easy on our future king.
Done.
You've still got the touch for drawing a square.
I've been in East Anglia many summers now, but I'll always be a Dane.
Must we do this, Eivor?
Strength and courage are always a boon, Oswald. You'll need both if you want the Danes to accept you as king.
True strength comes from resolve, Eivor. It speaks to us, a stern voice from within.
I've never heard of talking guts, but a swift axe would silence that inner voice in seconds. You must be prepared.
Wait, you're unarmed.
Just do your best, I'll be fine. We'll forge a king out of you yet.
तो चलो बच्चे को सिखाना है।
Was that too hard?
It was a good strike. Keep going. Don't hold back.
I'll do what I need to do.
You felt that one?
I'm still here.
आजा, मार तो ले।
Hard to believe this one will miss.
एक घुसा तो मार ले।
You want me to fight?
Oh, fuck.
It's a fight you seek.
Basically, हमें यहाँ पे इसको जो है पूरा हीलिंग कम करना।
You expect the Danes to follow this poor belly? I'm still breathing, aren't I?
Show me what you can do, Saxon.
I'll battle you.
Okay.
King at this rate, is this the best East Anglia has to offer?
Yes, and I'll prove it.
Come on, fight.
Okay.
You want me to fight? Finish this, Eivor. It pains me to watch.
यहाँ पे मुझे हारना है क्या? ओहो.
Eivor is the victor. But you've shown us something, Oswald.
Stay down, Oswald. That's enough.
ये भी काफी बहादुर था।
I will not stay down.
You fought bravely. Not with great skill, but with spirit and courage. Always push back with everything you have, even if you have to get dirty, even if you must break the rules. Because there are no rules. Not if you answer challenge head on. That's where honor lies.
Not winning the fight, but living through it.
A seaside brawl won't change the brothers' minds. Oswald must show results. Redress old wrongs. Fight back against Ruid and his men.
The raiders who attacked Beatley have a camp down the coast. The sooner we remove them, the better.
That would go a long way to building you up. And if you brought gifts for the brothers, spoils from the raid, they'd be in your debt.
Time to whet your blade, Oswald.
Peter?
Eivor, I expect your longship crew could help with this attack.
ठीक है गाइस, तो पहुंचते और यहाँ पे हमें कार्गो वगैरह अब जलाना है। कमांड मैं लेता हूँ हाथ में। चलो सब लोग तैयार, घुमाओ बोट को फिर।
No one has been willing to take a stand against Ruid's clan before. We're a kingdom of farmers and merchants.
Even farmers and merchants can fight when led by the right person.
I hope your faith in pig farmers is not misplaced, Abel.
There is work to do, yes. But we will rise to meet Ruid's clan. God will make certain of it.
A military encampment!
Come on, sab log!
We fight!
Fight!
Go meet your god!
सबकी ले लो साथ मिलके। ओ भाई कितने सारे लोग एक जगह पे फाइट हो रहा है। तीन बंदे, चार चार बंदे एक साथ लड़ रहा है भाई। Fucking hell, man! यहाँ पे किसी को help चाहिए क्या?
Shit!
अरे भाई, हम करेंगे भाई तेरे को।
You fight well, Oswald. Does the threat of death drive your blade further? Whatever compels you, hang on to it.
तो गाइस यहाँ पे ऊपर चलने के लिए तैयार हो सब? आ जाओ। तू भी आ जा, तू भी क्यों पीछे खड़ा है? मार! पूरी जान लगाते। अब ओरे फक, ओ फक। ये कौन आ गया? ओके, ओके, ओके। नाइस मूव, ब्रो। मैं नहीं जाने वाला वो आग पे। मरेगा ब्रो तू तो। हाँ बढ़िया शॉट, मजा आ गया। ओह नो 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 नो।
Now to kill any strands.
Okay. यहाँ पे हम loot complete करते हैं। क्योंकि यहाँ पे किसी का key पड़ा है। तो फिन के पास चलते हैं।
That'll do nicely.
Find something.
There's a crate of hack silver here. More than enough to make everyone happy.
We'll take it to the ship.
A hard-won fight.
The first of many, Oswald. Have you the will to keep it up?
This is my gift to the brothers. I have more than enough wealth in Elmham to widen their eyes, but this will be a symbol of my commitment to our fight.
It's a good start.
Sahi hai, Lord hai sahi.
Take what riches you find to Norwich, then send for the brothers. I'll meet you there.
Livestock and a trophy from our slain enemy. What more do you want?
No battle-dented Dane would ever follow this lump of lord into battle. I don't care how many shields he brings me.
You mean to say you refuse my gifts, Broder?
I don't have time for this.
It's a generous offering, brother. You'd be a fool to turn your back.
Refuse this and your shame will stain the name of your sons and their sons beyond.
Stay out of this, wolf-kissed.
Take the gift. We have bigger problems.
Ye kaun hai ab?
One of Ruid's men.
Aye. Sniffing around the outer walls, looking for an easy way to slip a few dozen men inside.
If there's one scout, there will be more. Something you might have learned if you kept him alive.
I was passing water when he surprised me. It was either him or my plow sword.
Valdis is right. There will be others.
If I had seen any more, I would have killed them too.
Where did you find this one?
Just outside the Northwich walls, by the water's edge.
They will be looking for points of entry to sneak a herd of raiders through.
Jesus. Find another scout. We'll question him.
I'll look around. The rest of you stay here and out of sight. If I find anyone suspicious, I'll bring him here.
Ruid scouts would be camped near their boats outside the city walls.
Okay. So, maine yahan pe open kar liya map. Aur yahan pe ye hai wall, aisa mujhe dikh raha hai, jaise mujhe dikh raha hai, theek hai. और ये साइड पे यहाँ पे ये रहा वॉल, तो हम सीधा चलते, पहले रिवर को क्रॉस करके उस साइड चलते फिर देखते। फिर सुनन तो है अपने साथ, दिक्कत क्या है सर? ओके ओके, सुनन बोल रहा है कि यहाँ पे देखो सोनन बहुत ही काम का पन। तो चलते हैं
There looks like one of Bruid's men.
What are you doing? I'm just a pig farmer.
You are awfully well armed for a pig farmer. Stay down, muckworm. I have some friends who'd like to speak with you.
Okay, इसको बांधा है और इसको उठा के फिर लेके
Put me down! I tell you, I'm a cow farmer. Let me go, Dane.
You said you were a pig farmer just moments ago.
It's not beyond reason. I tend to many livestock.
You are as Dane as I am. Save your breath, liar.
तो इसको लेके चलते हैं।
Did Ruid send you to? Speak now, and you may live to see tomorrow.
इसका आँख देख के लग रहा है तुम्हें कुछ बोलेगा।
I won't make you any friends here. A scolding like that is a mortal offense, boy. I killed the bastard. Don't give him time to act again.
I'll ask once more. Why were you lurking around Norwich's walls?
I came to pay my respects, Lord. To Oswald, the whimpering Saxon Ergi of East Anglia.
Tell him why you're here, and you may walk free with your head on your neck.
Lick my dunghole. Here's the tongue I use for licking. How does it feel against your ass?
When the braziers lit at Dunwich, Ruid and his men will rally. They mean to attack Northwich by its weakest wall. You English Danes are soft as butter now. Ruid sends his blessing, lady. He'll see you again very soon.
You've served your purpose. Time to die.
You promised he'd go free.
He insulted you before everyone gathered here. Don't ever let that go unanswered.
I will not have blood spilt needlessly in my kingdom. This has to end.
Alive, this man was a risk.
Valdis, this man spoke as if he knew you.
Ruid was my husband.
Your husband? You're married already.
I was. We've been apart for five summers. I never expected to see him here, and I never wanted to.
East Anglia's prosperity depends on our safety and unity. With Ruid's clan stomping around, neither is possible. I must speak with him myself, man to man. There's no place for him in East Anglia. He must hear it from me.
Right. I'll start looking for a new king tomorrow. It was good to know you, Lord.
Ruid will eat your lungs for supper, Oswald. Steer clear of him.
If I'm to be a worthy king, I must meet the man who bedevils us. I'll light the brazier at Dunwich, and face him when he comes.
You sure you want to do this? Meeting Ruid in the open comes with many risks.
It's the only way. We must face him head on, and we cannot waver.
Come, Oswald. We make for Dunwich.
And, of course, I will see the lot of you there as well. Else the songs of your cowardice will ring out over the generations. I'm sure you're heading to Dunwich any moment.
We'll be there, Eivor.
You don't speak for us, steward.
Need I remind you, Wax, what Halfdan will do with us
if your ally falls into Ruid's hands? Okay, उससे पहले यहाँ पे थोड़ा खाना वाना खा लेते हैं, फीलिंग फीलिंग बढ़ा लेते हैं, क्या बोलते हो?
Dunwich, Ruid's men tore through it.
तो यहाँ पे एलाइज लोग बैठा है तो हम लोग पहुंच गए ओके
Dunwich
It is time to light the brazier.
I'll light it. You do the talking.
Brother Valdis and I will scout the dock. Make sure there are no surprises.
Oswald and I will hold here until the brazier is lit.
The front gate is heavily guarded. You'll not be walking in.
I'll find my own way.
We'll be watching you back.
तो चलो यार यहाँ पे स्नीकी पीकी करते हुए चलना पड़ेगा आगे सुनैन
व्हाट डू यू सी
एक दो तीन ठीक है ओके यहाँ पे एक रोप भी है जिसकी मदद से हम आ सकते हैं ओके हमें यहाँ पे पहुँचना है अंदर तक और साइड से और कोई जगह है क्या देखो नॉर्मली हम अगर इतना दूर आ पाए फिर साइड से जा सकते हैं ठीक है लेकिन ऊपर एक पहरा दे रहा है चलो कोई बात नहीं
Dunwich now to clear out Ruid's men and light that brazier
hell? ये क्या वक्त भाई, हमें इतना भी नहीं अपग्रेड करना था और यहाँ पे देख लिया, ठीक है, यहाँ पे छुप के जाना था हमें पर देख लिया। और फाइट लेना ही पड़ेगा अब। ढूंढ रहे हो? किसको ढूंढ रहे हो मुन्ना? पीछे देखो, पीछे तो देखो। देख तो लिया था, मुझे लगा था कि फाइट लेना पड़ेगा पर गाइस हमें आगे बढ़ना है यहाँ पे।
The land can't provide right now. The bandits see to it no.
यहाँ पे ये मौत रहा है क्या? मौत ना बंद करो, मौत के लिए तैयार हो जाओ। ओके यहाँ पे दो है सिपाही, पक पक पक, देखा नहीं ना। भैया पे वो जब से अपग्रेड किया ना मजा आ गया। आते आते तुम्हें बचाने आते हैं भाई। हो बजना स्टार्ट हो गया वापस। तो यहाँ से सब मार के गया। ये कहाँ पे है? दिख जाओ भाई। अच्छा मार ले, ऐसे ही बकसोदी जैसे पीटते रहेगा भाई। एक शॉट भी नहीं मार पाया क्या? की मिल गया मुझे। बेसिकली मैं यहाँ पे की लेने ही आया था। ओके और एक ऊपर है, ऊपर चलते हैं। ओके और एक यहाँ पे नीचे ऊपर चढ़ रहा है
Once the brazier is lit, the rest of Ruid's men should arrive.
I think हमें torch को हाथ में पकड़ना है और इस पे फेंकना है. इतना था करना था.
Odin gives me a bargain. A few dead men at my feet in exchange for a ripe East Anglia, and my wife returned. What a day! You. I don't know you.
I am Eivor of the Raven Clan, the clan your men attacked before I fed them to the crows.
Who called for me? Was it you, Valdis, my love?
Why would I call you now, after 5 happy years away from your stinking balls?
I called you, Ruid.
You? Oswald, the hopeful king of East Anglia?
And Valdis's husband-to-be. Take your men and go. East Anglia is strong with Saxons and Danes united. It will not fall to raiders.
Must I set sail for Denmark with nothing to show for the journey, after coming all this way?
You'll have my weight in silver, and an abundance of livestock and grain.
I've taken 10 times that already. What's the real prize? I'll make you an offer, Pigfoot. A home gang, just you and me, for the future of your kingdom.
No.
I accept. I accept a fight to the death.
East Anglia's the prize. Let it be heard. The hazel is laid! The square is made.
When you see a chance, lead Valdis and the brothers to safety. They must not fight today. East Anglia needs them.
Let me be your champion.
No. He called on me.
Whenever you're ready, King of Sheep.
I'm ready!
Ye marega bachcha, mujhe lag raha hai. अब ये फेंक देगा नहीं फेंकना ओ
गो
केप करना है हमें ठीक है पर इनको मारना नहीं है क्या भागना क्यों है मारते तो मजा आता
They're breaking off.
They've given up for now.
That puts some distance between us. We can rest a moment.
By Thor, he fought well. Raging like a bonfire.
We should go back.
We should ready out for that.
Ruid's men will press their advantage. We must be ready when they attack.
We'll go to Norwich. Meet me there when you can.
Okay.
He died a hero. There's no doubt. If his god won't take him, all the sword women will.
अच्छा तो यहाँ पे है फिन खाना खा रहा है क्या
Another king lost Abel.
Stop washing your face with mead.
How can I face Halfdan Jarl now? I fail him again.
We can take the battle to what remains of Ruid's clan, before they hit back.
Easier said than done. His men are holed up in Bor Castle, a fortress on the sea.
On the sea? Then it must have a harbor.
It does. Guarded by a gate of hefty iron held in place by timber spikes, difficult to force open.
Timber burns.
It does, but how do we reach it?
We rig your ship with oil at her front. And sail it ablaze at the gate.
They would see us coming, long before we reached the walls.
We raise a fyrd, an army of East Anglia's farmers. Throw them at the front gate as a distraction.
Saxons willing to die for a bunch of Danes? It's a stretch.
It can work, Finir. If they fight in Oswald's name, that is all the courage they will need. You there! Did you hear of Thane Oswald's fate?
Aye, we did. He dragged Ruid to the bowels of Elba, Dane devil.
Ruid may be gone, but his clan still plagues East Anglia. And would you join us to rid your kingdom of his dogs?
For Oswald? Aye, anything.
Two eager Saxons is not yet defeated. But you may be right. We may have a chance.
I can ride to Elmenham and muster what remains of Oswald's men there. But who else would join us?
The Reeve of Thaedford. Winston. He's a bitter old barnacle, but he would fight to the death for this land.
We can assemble a forward camp at the ruins north of Bor Castle.
Ride with me, Finir. Let's pay this reeve a visit.
With any hope, Theovort remains untouched by Ruid's violence.
Hope is a scarce word in this kingdom.
Maybe so, but I would rather hold on to something, anything, than ride with empty hands.
ओके गाइस तो आज के इस वीडियो के लिए इतना ही काफ़ी है मुझे लग रहा है क्योंकि इसके बाद जो है स्टोरी बड़ा खींचने वाला है वहीं पे हमें ख़त्म करना चाहिए तो बस आज के लिए वीडियो इतना ही है अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आए तो लाइक कर दो और ऐसे ही वीडियो के लिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करते रहो तो मिलते हैं और एक नया वीडियो पर नया वीडियो बहुत जल्द आने वाला है तो चलो यार बाय बाय गाइस